F1 boss kidnapped mother-in-law released. The mother-in-law of Bernie Ecclestone, the head of Formula One auto racing, was freed Sunday after being kidnapped more than a week ago, authorities said. For more details, click on the link below.